Oh, sorry, I wasn't paying attention.
We had all your intel saved on a handful of data chips.
Alright, first emblem is going to be high up high.
Snowstorm.
As soon as we climb up this big ass ladder. It's going to be in that tower to the left side.
There's a shack up there.
So if you have like a sniper rifle, you should see it.
Okay, first we find the data, then we'll take shelter there.
So this data you need to find, it's about
that. I love how they say data and then data right afterwards. But yeah, it's up here somewhere.
Okay, somewhere around there. Find your gear, and then I brew us up a nice
snowing. So, oh, I see it.
I don't. But okay.
Wait, I missed. It's all the way at the top. Yeah, I got it.
Cool. All right. Now I always get lost here.
Me too.
I mean, it doesn't even matter who we have a map.
I can find the first two.
Yeah, find as many as you can.
But the last one, I always get turned around. Especially when you have to go up that ice hill and you get, like, breathed on and you slide all the way down. That's just bullshit.
Yeah. Well, if you're by memory device A, let me know. That's where the next emblem is at.
Okay.
It's gonna be by a tractor.
When they hatch, well, it's pretty.
I am so glad I was immune to that shit they gave us.
Fuck that shit. I'm running. I'm almost close to it.
I think I went back where I came from. Yeah, I think I did. Yeah.
Yeah, I see you on the other side.
I hate this place.
Alright, so I got memory device B. You said okay. A.
Yeah, it's by a tractor.
Yeah, it's by a tractor.
There's two more to
go. Or a construction machine thingy.
Oh my god, I'm already here at the ice hill.
Cool. I killed the chicken.
It's gonna take me a minute. He killed the chicken. Yeah, I ran from that.
One shot at it, bitch. Oh yeah, I remember this part. Oh, yeah, this is where we have to kill the guy on the ski thing.
Yeah. Hopefully I can get him this time.
I'm your backup. I'm right behind you.
Okay. Do this. If Bob the Builder can do it, then I can do it. Okay. Oh, he turned the hill. Okay. I'm gonna get him. I think I got him. Yeah, get off that fucking motorbike. Let me see if I can get on it.
You should be
able to. Oh, I can.
Why not?
That's so cool. Oh, wait, I'm sliding down. Come on, get back up.
I'm by one of the data. Oh, I found it. Here's the emblem. I hope that's you behind you.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, it's right here. Right here where I'm standing.
Come get on my ride.
Well, I'm right by the emblem, so I might as well get it.
Oh my goodness, get off. Okay.
I'll take care of these people.
So
you see
right
the emblem?
See the emblem? No.
It's right here.
It. Yeah, I got it.
I'm gonna go kill this chicken.
Okay.
Or not.
Can we both get on here?
Yeah, we should. I don't know. Nope, guess not. Don't worry. I'll just hijack one of their rides.
Ooh. What? I can't use my map while on it?
Of course not.
I mean, my PDS or whatever it's called. They're just going after
you. Wow, you can ride on the bridge.
Oh, you lucky face.
Oh, I blew myself up.
What the hell?
I killed myself. Okay, so I guess you're gonna get an S rank. You would laugh.
That's so fucking funny. It looked like he wouldn't die, and he just laid there like, I don't know. At least we don't have to do all of three again. We just have one left.
Because they're all checkpoints.
All right. I've never seen that happen before.
That's what I love about online streaming or capture cards. Like, no one will believe you unless you actually show the footage. And now we have the footage, unfortunately, on my behalf.
Yes. Definitely need to highlight. Oh, I think I'm too late. Let me see if I can do a create clip. I'm going to look in a second.
What happened was that I hit the explosive tank.
They cheated you on that. I think I'm going the wrong way.
You might be. I won't be surprised. This direction thing is crazy. The PDA doesn't help with this map.
I mean, the whole board is just crap. Just barely can see anything. Oh, I got it.
Who? Now, you know what really sucks? Technically, we're close to where we have to go, but we have
there's
to
go there's a lot of skill points over here.
Cool, I'm coming there.
At least 4,000.
Oh, snap.
Oh, I see you.
Tentacle rate. There's
barely.
No tentacle. Yeah, there's a lot of crap here.
Oh my goodness, they're all outside.
Yeah. Oh, we could bounce.
Okay.
We just gotta take the long way. We're really close to it, but like, because it's so easy for us to go there, we have to take the long way. The next emblem is basically the ski trip thingy.
Okay.
Unfortunately.
Did you already get this emblem too?
Yeah, I got them all.
Try and get it?
Yeah, I got them all.
Oh. You got every single one?
Every single one.
Oh, man.
But like I said, I won't guide you the wrong way. At least I won't try.
Okay. I'm getting on this.
I'm not even sure if I'm going the right way. I'm definitely going the wrong way.
Get off the thing.
I'm just gonna follow you.
I don't know where I'm going. I'm just hitting the LB button. And I think that always leads me the wrong way in this. Alright, make a left up here.
Wait, oh, the numbers are going up. So I'm definitely going the right way. All right.
There's some more down this hill.
Yeah, I'm coming now. I see your gamer tag on screen.
I guess you could probably just slide down.
You know what? I never thought of that.
I just did it.
I'm doing that right now. Oh no, let me watch out for that explosive tank. I ain't trying to have part two of this.
And then I guess we go with this ladder.
The heck?
I think I may have got it.
Hope so.
There it goes, yeah. It got you dying. I'm gonna share that.
Wow.
He's like, why would you share that?
I don't mind the sharing
because
part.
You gotta share the good and the bad moments.
But I'm just shocked you're in a hurry to show it off. I'm like, at least wait till the broadcast is over.
No, I got it on the screen. I gotta wait till. Yeah, I'm gonna wait till after it's over, though. Are you still behind me?
I have no idea where I'm at.
I think I went the wrong way again.
That makes two of us.
Left up here.
Going in circles. So I really am.
I think I see you over here.
I'm in the cliff that leads you nowhere, but there's a place that you can slide, I think. Yeah, here it is, where you could crawl under the hole.
Yeah, and then you go around.
Back where you started.
Yeah.
I'm sliding right now.
Oh. I'm right over here. To your left.
Okay. There's a chicken.
Oh, shit.
Just kill. No, no, I didn't.
Now we're going the right way.
Hold on, I'm trying to get the skill point from this chicken. Got it. Yeah, I remember the antenna thing. Yeah, we're going the right way. I think there's a cocoon right by the fence, I believe.
Yep. You are correct, sir. He didn't even get to breathe.
Good.
Oh, I think I got an achievement for that.
Did you?
No, it just says to beat 100 enemies out of a crystal ad, so. Sherry. Here I come.
Alright. This is the part where we raid the whole house. They raid the whole house. And then we just make a jump to the fucking ski.
My favorite part.
Oh, they're getting comfortable. I thought he was gonna get hot cocoa. Shake, you liar. They made it so dramatic. That was awkward. Alright, let me skip this. Alright. Match for our infinite ammo.
Glad you're on my side.
I bet you are.
Nice.
I owe ya.
This whole ass. I know how that
is. It's an avalanche! Let's get out of here!
But first, that skill point.
Hold on to keep the noise down. Punch it! Before we get...
Alright, try to stay on the right side, but try not to hit no trees. I know it's easier said than done, but it is. It's before you hit the cave. So right now, you don't have to worry about that now.
Okay.
The whole mountain's coming down! That must be really
I died. Yeah. Did I mention how much I hate this place?
At least I feel less bad. Oh my god. I haven't laughed so fucking much.
Oh, I'm glad I could just be a comic relief.
We'll make it. Just keep going. Anyway, I don't hate you.
Oh, well, you'll get me back whenever I play.
You don't hate me. You only dislike me. I think okay, I'm still.
Let me get behind you because
it's gonna be on the far right. It's before we hit the cave, though.
Okay. Don't hit the trees.
I don't hit the trees.
Oh my fucking god. Okay. Shut the hell up.
don't like it when it happens to you, don't you?
I don't. I will admit that I'm petty. My bad.
Don't feel bad to like let go of the right trigger if you have to. Funny thing is that you said it's gonna stay right behind me, but yet you're ahead of me.
Oh. Keep your speed That's up. True. I don't
That's wanna cool. be buried out here. But like I said, just stay on the right side. You'll see. If you have to let go of the right trigger, you know, do it.
Okay. Oh,
good job.
What? I was right. Well, I wasn't that far behind you, so now it's 2-2.
I lost count on how many times we had. I think I still died more than you.
Not Even if it's not true. Equal times, but I know I still got more than a couple more because you gotta get the emblems. So.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Don't no stress. Try and error. Sure you do. It's comfy. It's like having an AC. Here it is. Here it is. I got it.
Ah! I missed it. I was right there.
I'm gonna die on purpose.
Let me die. I
yeah.
died on purpose.
I just hit it.
Like I was
mark.
Literally a centimeter over from it. Okay, so at least I know where it's at now. So
yeah, it's right before you get to the cave.
Okay.
Oh, it got
what?
Me!
Was that me? Oh, that was me.
That was me. It just sneaked up on me because I was so close to the edge.
Yeah, I know. But I love when you're in the middle, the debris just disappear before it reaches you.
I don't like being in the middle because that's where the trees are at. I'd rather be like in the edge. But that's the downside.
The game doesn't like compromises.
Fuck this game.
You and millions of other people feel that same way.
No, they have a different kind of fuck to me. I just don't like
it's
this
It's a passionate level. Fuck for this game.
Yes.
I don't get this emblem. If I don't...
Try again. Typical.
Alright, let's get it! Ah, I got it!
Good. I was gonna let go again.
You were just so sure, like, he's not gonna get it.
He's not gonna get it. Alright, this is the part that really fucks
right,
up.
Now
this
is where, I will die, yeah.
This is where everything starts breaking up.
Okay, I'm dead. Oh, I'm not dead yet. Oh,
not yet.
I'm not dead yet!
This is the easy mode yet. It's right
no,
after.
Sherry.
No, no,
Sherry.
You might die here now.
No! No!
I died.
Oh,
the good news is now we're after the cave, so we don't have to do all that shit all over again.
Good news.
Yeah, I'm pressing X to pick up the items, but I didn't pick them up. And this part is the easy part. Even if you do hit it, it's not gonna let you get killed. And the GPA, I said GPA, the GPS doesn't help. It leads you to your doom.
Oh, I haven't even tried to use that.
Well, okay, good. That's good.
Let me see.
No, don't, because obviously
it's
going to leave.
Not me, you. Not you, me.
Okay. I'm basically following the 140, the 130 thing.
Oh, yeah, that's what I'm doing, too. I'm making improvisions. Oh, don't die, please. Please.
Please let her die. I died.
Oh, I thought that was me.
That's me. Maybe it was you, but I died before you.
I was a second behind you, I know I was.
You got saved by my death. The irony.
Right.
That's horrible.
This is not a good idea.
Oops. Oh, I got crushed. This is like a kill simulator, I swear it is. I'm gonna follow you. Now when you
it's
die,
it's
your fault. My death count is high.
This is not a good idea.
Too late now!
OMG! Okay, I made it.
Jump!
Is there an A button?
Oh. Yeah, there is.
Oh, there was? For you?
Oh, there was for me. Yeah.
Like I'm
Jake.
I don't need a jump button. And I'm better than Chris Redfield. Alright, so I'm just gonna give you a heads up. When we get this emblem, we're gonna die in the process. Just gonna throw that out.
Don't worry about me.
So this death doesn't count.
Is it when he's chasing us through those
doors? No. It's right before it.
Okay.
Well, actually, it is. Wow. But we have to shoot it.
I've never
even
seen the emblem.
I'll show you where it's at. But when we shoot it, we make noise, and that's when he chases us. So it's gonna be a default death. Yeah, I know what to do.
Christ.
I can't move.
You know, there's this long tutorial before they let us free.
Of course. I could breeze through this. Let me kill Amari. Alright, that's one down. It's coming this way. Run back.
They're coming all the way this way?
Not all the way. Just gotta wait for it to turn around.
Okay, there we go.
Thanks. Why not retreat?
Is he running after us? No, he's not.
No, it's the bats.
Alright, you can turn around now.
Yes, turn around.
Wow. Ah! Okay. What's up here?
There's some items up there.
There's some skill points. Yeah. And is there something on the other side of here?
Don't bother, because he's out there.
Oh, he is. I'm surprised he's not yelling. Oh, there he goes.
I'm yelling. It's just he's not saying it. But I am pressing B. Uh-oh.
Seriously? Jeez, this guy doesn't miss a beat.
Sure can move fast between that size.
All right. emblems on the other side of that door. Actually, the opposite side. Before we go open that door, you gotta have to turn around.
Okay, before you open the door, turn around.
Yeah, just turn around.
So can we not shoot it before?
We're gonna die.
That's right.
That's what I say. You're gonna die in the process. Oh shit. I'm doomed.
Where do we hide?
Go back up.
Oh my god, get in the fucking trash can!
Yes, you trash.
No.
You would think he would actually check. But, no. Of course not. I'm usually kind of sneaky with that shit. I don't know how I got caught with that shit. Yeah, it's right here. Oh no, you're still out there. Never mind.
Here I come. I try. I'm pointed in.
Yeah, I'll try to cover you. Okay. I'll get this one.
Oh. Okay.
It's rope. All right, so it's right here. We're gonna die. But
oh, I see. I can't shoot it right now.
Shoot. Yeah, you have to shoot it now. Because the moment you will miss it the moment you open it.
Okay.
He's found us.
All right. We're gonna die. I'm gonna try to open it, but I think we're gonna die. Got it.
I think you got it. Oh, here I come.
Yeah.
We didn't die.
Yeah,
right.
Yeah, I thought. I know when I recorded my gameplay of it, I died.
Mm-hmm. Were you doing it solo or was it solo?
I think someone helped him, along.
Oh,
all
right, maybe that person sucks.
Sure.
That's sure, whatever you say.
I won't disagree with that. That's all the emblems for this chapter. Oh, shit.
That's me.
No, that was me. I didn't slide in time. Because of the fucking camera.
Whenever you die, it's camera's fault.
Yep.
Wow, I wasn't running, but you were somehow pushing me forward.
Yeah, I'm trying to get out of your way. You're in my way. Oh my god.
Okay, ow.
Get in my way. I'm in the process of sliding. And I'm...
I will pick that. That was my death. Just picture Sherry's blonde hair instead of you.
It's like you keep getting in my way. I'm like, damn it.
I wasn't looking at the time, and I just seen you pushing me forward. All right.
Get out of Sherry's way. Oh my gosh, now you're ahead of me. What the fuck? Oh my god.
I'm literally crying right now.
Oh god. Crying because I keep dying. Just cold blood. Alright. Oh, I suck with this. Alright.
It's just this whole chapter, I mean.
This is horrible. Just horrible.
Shit! Run!
Yay!
Yeah, I just copied the same time.
Oh shit, you still need to run?
No, damn camera angle. Alright, here we go. I'm climbing the ladder. Oh, you're already ahead of me. Golly. anywhere. Okay, this is my favorite part. I'll put a bomb. I'll put a bomb. I'm coming. Let me know when you're ready to get the ID.
Okay. I'm getting ready to get it.
Oh, I already distracted him.
What? Why did it come my way?
Good.
you did that on purpose.
I plead the fifth. But good.
Okay, that makes up for the death that I caused you. Okay, that's equivalent exchange.
Get in my way and shit.
Let's go get it. Is there a gun over there? I didn't know that.
They're not guns. Even though it's a gun,
they're remote bombs.
Yeah, that's the bombs.
Got me all excited for shit. I don't know why. Of course, I should have all the guns. I played through this the first time. Okay, maybe I should just stay up.
Over here. You have to come down.
Really close to the edge. Okay, I'm ready to get it.
All right, explosion. Where's he going?
All right, I got it.
Hooray.
Oh shit, I forgot I had to pull it. Alright, I got it.
What are you pulling?
I had to pull it from the guy's dead cold fingers.
I did not know that. Alright, so I'm gonna put another bomb here. That way he's far away.
Okay.
Actually, we don't need it. Good. That was a waste of a bomb. Really? You can't get through that door? Alright.
Why'd I switch back to my handgun?
This is the part where we get multiple doors. Like how every time he opens the door, Sherry doesn't appear on the screen.
It's like a sales rep that won't take no for an answer.
They could have really fixed that this whole scene.
Oh, I thought it was because he was too quick. Oh, another door. Golly.
I think this is the last one.
Hopefully. It should be. I think it is. Damn it, Sherry, you're in my way.
Oh shit, he's right there.
Oh, rest in peace, joystick.
Did you just break your joystick?
No, but the way I'm just maneuvering this thing.
I think it's been on. What were you gonna say?
No. I could hear the button mashing. That's what I was going to say.
Yeah.
we beat him.
Bullshit.
Not quite. All right.
Is that the exit?
Yeah. Once we get out there, I'll radio for pickup. My team should be close.
Keep pressing B to run. So, I don't know if you want to continue playing the campaign, but if you do, we're going to have to switch roles.
Okay. It must be a Jake exclusive emblem.
Yep. Well, technically, Sherry is in the room, but she doesn't have any weapons.
Wow.
I gotta see.
10 deaths.
You're laughing at my 10 no, test. But yeah.
Okay, so we'll end game.
Yeah.
Unless you wanna, we can do it tomorrow right. too. So.
No, we could do. I mean, it's up to you. It's really up to you.
Okay, so. All right.
So we gotta switch characters.